Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
Ha! Oh! Hey guys. Luap the Great here again with another episode of The Walking Dead. It's back! Another episode. Episode 4 has been released. So I had to play it. I was scrolling through my Facebook stuffs and Telltale Games, which I follow, came up, and like, BOOM! It's there. So I had to play. You know, BOOM! So yeah, let's get into it. Gotta play. Start! Alright, it'll probably give a little bit of a recap from last time. But if I remember correctly, ended off really bad last time.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
There we go. Oh god, I love this.
No!
Not the baby!
Oh yeah, we found out that he's still alive!
You monsters!
Oh,
little AJ.
Clem!
Oh.
Fucking Garcias!
Oh yeah.
You shook my goddamn guts out.
Oh, that was brutal. I should have stopped.
Joe was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Yeah.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves.
She got out, but he got pulled back in.
I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe.
Yeah.
Not tuck your tail and run. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Not so much. Oh. Now what? This game adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored to how you play. More flashbacks. There's no way this is during the apocalypse. Ah, oh, batting cages, of course, Hobby, right? Yeah. He was a baseball player. Oh.
Damn it. Strike one.
I'm not out so of much with the brother.
That's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Whiff.
You doing okay?
Whiff.
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man, thank you.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band player signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap.
Ha!
Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
Ha! Oh!
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star.
Kids are brutal.
Let's get back to baseball.
Oh, do I have to do this? Of course I'm gonna crush it.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow!
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Being good doesn't make other people bad.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious.
Acting like that does.
Talk.
Oh, wow. Sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. See? We all have off days.
Come on, man. Don't start sucking on my account.
Should I just...
Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Ow! Ooh!
You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing.
Garcia takes one for the team. That's gotta hurt.
God damn it, Javi. I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Oh my god, the crowd is going wild.
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
Anything I do is going to make this guy angry, so I don't think it matters.
You're leaving already?
You said you were happy, so I'm done here.
Come on, I thought we'd hang out all day.
I'm not gonna spend all day as your cheerleader. You're a grown-up, and I've had enough.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi?
I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind. I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
That's some foreshadowing
Thank
right
you.
There.
I really mean it. We good? Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
There we go. Batter up, batting cages. Good name. Alright. Now to the bad times.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. That's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, alright?
I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order. Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
I'll see what I can do.
What, you're gonna choose that witch over me now?
Better start leaning on your brother, Javi. He needs to get with the program. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax. And trust in the process.
No, but I also don't want to die too early, so that's why I thought I'd say I'd cooperate.
After I brought you in, after I saved your asses, this is how you treat me. Betrayal?
Lies! David, I'm not your enemy. We have to figure out what to do about Joan.
Joan's betrayal wasn't as bad as yours, little brother.
Do you see what Joan's doing? This is a power grab, pure and simple.
I could have found a way to protect all of you. But now? Now you're all on your own.
You gotta still have some friends here, right?
She managed to flip Clint and Lingard to her side somehow. Without them, it's hopeless. It's everyone out for themselves these days.
Hey, we can still win this. You and me together should be able to take down some punk-ass soldiers.
You are so goddamn naive, Javi. We're outnumbered here. I could be far away from here. There are other communities out there.
You can't give up. Gabe didn't give up on you.
And Kate? I said, what about Kate?
You gave up on Kate years ago. You left us waiting while the world fell apart. She didn't forget it.
Shut up!
Ooh, hey!
You're dead to me. If we get out of here, you're on your own. I'm through with you.
This is really what you want to be doing right now? Seriously? That's fine with me. You always were a fucking pussy.
Uh-oh.
Typical brothers, fighting like boys.
You bitch. I fucking trusted you!
Careful! Don't give him a concussion. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not gonna be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem.
Aww.
Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
But
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
David deserves a fair shot. He doesn't need to be replaced.
If he was as good as you say, he wouldn't be in this position, would he?
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you.
Bullshit!
I understand you're angry with me, but let's talk about it in private. Bring him with us.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here.
Definitely. Alright. I don't have a poop walk this time. That's good. Gotta poop. Look at? Why am I gonna look at the chair? Why not? Yay.
No time to rest.
Thanks for that. Alright, anything over here? Anything over here? Of course I can check out the door. Oh, can I just open the door? That'd be way too easy. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Locked. I'm not getting out through here.
Let's see, a window or something? Is there something in a locker? Ooh, a locker. What do we got?
Nothing useful here.
Thanks a lot. Alright, window.
Could squeeze through there.
Maybe. Okay, I bet I have to break the glass first. Let's see what we have here. Oh. Stand on.
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Alright. We gotta figure this out. Can we move a chair? Oh, there's a... Grab the pipe. Oh. Come on, where's... Plunk! Oh, that was quite a satisfying sound. Look at the light.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
No. Alright, alright. And there was a door here, wasn't there? It said door. Maybe not. Alright. I can't just look at it again. I have a pipe, so I'm gonna do something with it. Let's see. We should be able to move this chair. That would be super easy. Why can't I move the chair? Oh, can we go around the back of this? Oh, there's more stuff. Alright, there we go! Okay. I don't want to use the shower. I do want to grab this, though. There we go. Why is my... There we go. My buttons weren't working right. Again, wrong profile. There we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. You really gotta smash it. Okay.
Javi.
Oh, wow.
Kate.
I wasn't sure how I was going to find you. Then I heard the glass breaking.
Well, you're who alive. Else heard the glass now, breaking?
You escaped the guards.
Barely. We gotta get you out of here.
Take this. Help me pry these bars off.
Shit. Give it a push from your side.
Okay, we got this. We got this. Nice.
Thanks, Kate. Now, give me a hand.
I really don't think the pipe did much except break the window. But we still have a pipe. Pipes are good. Right? Pipes are good? I think pipes are good. Can we get out of here?
What's all that noise?
It's hurt. They've got this place surrounded. Come on.
Do we want to get out of here?
This way.
How is she moving so fast after surgery?
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. Gabe's there with the others. We've been hiding out there.
Okay.
For as long as we can, anyway.
Is Gabe all right?
He'd rather be charging in to save David right now. But I convinced him to be cautious.
We should probably keep moving. Where are the patrols?
Oh, they're around. I had some close calls on my way to find you. Almost got caught. But I got lucky.
You must be feeling better if you're sneaking around like this.
I'm not, really. But I'll get my rest when we're safe.
All clear.
She's toughing it out. Sneaky, sneaky.
I saw them take David from the quarantine building.
Yeah.
How's he doing?
He hates me again.
I can't be his wife anymore. But he doesn't deserve to be locked away.
I didn't tell him anything about how you feel.
He's going to figure it out eventually.
Maybe.
Yeah.
But he's busy with more important things right now.
Oh boy.
Hold up.
Down, down, down.
I think it's clear. Let's move.
Okay, lead the way.
Something bad has to happen.
They're gonna be looking for you soon. It's only a matter of time before they find the room empty. And sound the alarm.
I think they want me more than you. If they spot us, don't be afraid to leave me behind.
That's not going to happen.
Yeah, but you need to live. Because you're hot. Because I love you.
That's Eleanor's place.
Wow. Big place. She's body armor and everything. All of a sudden.
I don't like this.
Uh-oh. A lot of weapons.
Come on. Let's get inside.
Sneaky, 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 sneaky. And now they do the title. I love it. Whew. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I love the storytelling in this game. And it seems to be just as good as always. Maybe a little slower than some of the old ones. But from the quick review that I saw, which led me to want to play this, knowing that it was out, it picks up at the end. It should be amazeballs. Oh, jeez. More pipes. Much bigger pipes. Well, steel rods, really? I don't know. The scaffolding. They're building scaffolding. Oh, jeez. The imagery is always beautiful. Except when it's ugly. But it's still beautiful in its ugliness. All the peoples of Richmond. Okay. Are they building a stage, it looks? Yeah, I guess. Statue in the middle of town square. Thicker than water. And that usually pertains to, like, blood being thicker than water. Alright. Now we're into it.
Now, I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
Aww, he's asking her out.
I don't know if I feel like that. That...
Sorry.
Hey, buddy.
It's good to see you, Avi. Really? Your goofy face and everything.
Huh? It's great to see you, Gabe.
I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Yeah, well, things have changed.
I just can't do this now.
Hmm?
Oh. Hey.
But I love you.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Heard you failing at asking her out.
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
Hmm?
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I want to go save my dad. Right now. He needs our help.
We need a plan first.
Javi.
Make sure it's the way to go.
Good. The last time you scrapped the plan and got yourself caught.
Fair enough. So we gotta make sure we don't screw this up.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh, jeez. Are we looking at zombies or all the people? Oh my god.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Yeah.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here.
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Fuck. Yeah.
Huh.
Can you imagine?
We dodged a bullet, didn't we?
Yeah. I think we got luckier than I even want to think about right now.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
Yeah.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
If we're really going to make it out of here, we have to be ready to shoot our way out, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Good.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots. I can take us.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Aw, Huggy. Alright, gotta go get the guns.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
I don't really want to get involved.
I get that. There's not really anybody else I can talk to. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Oh, jeez.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Oh, jeez.
Good luck.
Me and the kid. Okay. Mission time.
Stay alert. Be careful. You'll be fine.
Okay. This'll be great. We got this.
Slow down, buddy.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
What do you mean, Javi?
Just be careful. People aren't muertos. They can shoot at you.
I know.
Then you know to be quiet and stay hidden.
Oh boy. He's got a puppy face. And that's the end of the episode, guys. I'm sorry. But we will see if we can get those weapons in the next episode. Oh, God, I love this game. And I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. If you do, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Comment in the bottom, in the comments. Let me know what you think. But for now, have a good day. Have a good night. I love you and goodbye.